Now that's a car you don't see every day. Plymouth. Sports Roadster, owned by Ben and Susan Fields.
Check out the color on this car.
Category?
Okay, this is a pre-war American Classics Ford. And our first place car.
I like the way it drops down. It's about the height of a
first place. golf carts allowed to go to St. Albans?
Thank you.
International category, we're going to start getting into some Packards. Here's our third place car, Packards International Pre-War. It's a 1934 Packard Series 1101, owned by Frank Jackson and Sherry Venator.
Challenger or Charger.
Yeah, it's almost a tote.
Yeah.
Here comes our second place car in Packards International Pre-War. It's a 1936 Packard Series 1407, owned by Ricardo Donaldson. Listen to how quiet, well, you can't listen to it because it's so quiet, but notice how quiet it is. Here's our most elegant four car award.
Thank you.
Oh, wow.